Hello, Cancer. Welcome down to Thursday. Thanks for logging in. Sunny, optimistic, I think feeling quite content and childlike today. The moon, your home planet, is now in Scorpio, so emotional focus has shifted to your heart chakra. And today you get a little extra present. It is Love Fest Day, the most powerful day of the month to feel the vibration of love. And the moon is crossing Venus, that's why. Crossing Venus in the house of heart chakra. So Cancers get a huge booster shot of love today. If you find yourself super angry or going to the dark side of the moon, boy, you are shut off from love. That's what that is. You're shut down. That's not healthy. Now remember, love is the most self-centered, selfish thing you can do because it feels good to love. It heals to love. You create with love. So love. Love, love, love. Love anything under the sun. Love your hamster. Love your cake you just baked. Love your neighbor, if you really love your neighbor. Love George Clooney. He makes you go all googly-eyed. Then go love George Clooney. That's what celebrities are do, is to hold space for certain things. Love. Tell everyone you love that you love them today and feel how good that feels. And it's also really nice to see how they respond. See someone light up like that. Such a selfish, self-centered thing to do. So love today. Zipping of the Sun. We are in Chapter 2 today of Sun and Sagittarius on Love Fest Day. No ruling planet means it's time to assess. And for Cancers, what you are assessing is, where is the state of your reality? Where is reality? Let's take a good, honest look, shall we? Don't get caught up in your work routines. Don't get caught up in anything. Just observe. Observe where you are. You know, it's like, you know, I spend about 20 hours a week on my commute to work, and that's a huge waste of time. I don't really want to spend that time anymore. You know, I actually don't love anyone around me in my office. I want to love them, but they make it so hard. They don't let me love them. You can still love them though. But just observing how your life contributes to love or not. Can you stay in this grace of love all day long in your routine? Why not? If the answer is no, today's the day to figure that out, because that's what we're doing. We're changing your life this month, Cancer. And it is Thursday. We've got Siddiqui Salter's Renegade Aromatherapist going live today. She's going to lecture on the immune system. How can you boost your immune system and keep yourself from going on those pharmaceuticals? There are plants out there that will keep you healthy, keep you virus-free, keep you germ-free, keep you bacteria-free, and actually not even free. I don't think it really makes sense to be bacteria or germ-free. Our body is all about having all kinds of people inside there, viruses and germs and whatnot. Our body knows how to do that. We've been eating dirt since we were crawling as apes, okay? Why all of a sudden in this century is there like flus or viruses that could kill us? Doesn't make too much sense. It's us out of balance. It's us not understanding. It's not understanding our immune system. And there are plans to help us. And Siddiqui is here to help you understand that. That's live everywhere Soul Garden streams. Okay, Cancer, that's all I have for today. Tomorrow, though, you're going to get quite passionate about what your heart really wants. Until then, live, love, be. Soul.